Mr. Gale, this is Chad Peterson from the U.S. Embassy here in Patna. I'm calling you pursuant to the application for a tourist visa for India with further travel to Karat. We can only accept your status as a U.S. citizen as we have no official records regarding your Karati citizenship. Furthermore, I must legally advise you against traveling into Karat. We have no official diplomatic presence in Karat due to the civil unrest with the Golden Path. In regards to your intent to bring with you the cremated remains of one Ishwari Gale, you'll need to bring with you the passport for the deceased. Your wishes and
hey. Passport.
What's happening?
जहाँ पे आ रहे हैं? पटना बॉस.
पटना? पटना में जा.
परवा है तो?
बाढ़ में जा.
लेकिन हमारी रेंज में.
आई. मैंने कहा. बाढ़ में.
कुछ है? अभी तक कुछ नहीं. कोई बात नहीं बॉस. कोई बात नहीं. ये लो. चुप.
मिल गया? कुछ मिल गया?
चलो चलो. बस से निकलो.
Distinctly remember saying, stop the bus. Yes, stop the bus. Not shoot the bus. I'm very particular with my words. Stop. Shoot. Stop. Shoot. Do those words sound the same?
That it got out of control.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
It got out of control.
Got out of control. I hate when things get out of control. Oh! One fucking job and you couldn't fucking do that! And I got blood on my fucking shells. At least there's a silver lining. You didn't completely fuck it up. Get up, boy. I recognize those eyes anywhere. I'm so sorry about this. This was supposed to be... well, not this. We have a party waiting for you, but I don't think I know your name. Who is this? Hmm? Is this your plus one? Strong silent type. I like it. I am terribly embarrassed about all of this. This was supposed to be very simple, but you know, if you give food to monkeys, they just throw their shit at each other. You know. Oh, would you hold this? For just a moment, I want to get a little... right into the camera. There we are. Awesome. Don't worry about a thing, my boy. This will soon be behind us. It'll be off on a grand adventure. Because I have cleared my calendar for you. You and I are gonna tear shit up!
Should I stay or should I go?